Welcome to Potato Head Friday, where I take a picture from the internet and I turn it into a potato head. And by potato head, well, you're gonna see what I mean by potato head. Boom. Let's see over here. We gotta search for perfect. What the hell do you call it? It's not guinea pig. Well, whatever. A perfect person that would fit a potato head, like, episode. So I... A movie came to my mind when I thought about this, and the first person to start with, the best one, would be one of my favorite actors. Well, here we are. Vin Diesel. Man, I actually found a picture, but I didn't save it. Let's see. Which one was it? I thought it wasn't that one. Come on, where the hell is it? This might take some time. Oh my god, is this The Rock? No. God damn it, where the... It was from a scene from the Fast and the Furious. God damn it. What the fuck? Okay. This ends. I have not found the picture, but I shall return when I find it. Bingo. I found the picture. I think this one's gonna make a perfect potato face. Now, which one should it be? Should it be the wide shot? Or should it be this one or this one? No. I think it's a bit tricky. I mean, this one is better quality, but it's smaller. And this one is bigger, but it's a lot blurrier. Let's screw it. We'll pick this one. So I'm going to pop into Photoshop and I'm going to potato head this motherfucker. So here we are in Photoshop. I'm just gonna make a new file. Let's make it pretty big. And I'm gonna use my Photoshop skills, magic, and because I don't have skills in Photoshop. Actually, before I do this, let's go here. I'm actually gonna save the picture first. This is a bit awkward. Okay, so here he is. We're just gonna do a little tricky so we can improve the image a little bit. Raise the resolution. Oh yeah, look at that pixel loveliness. And kaboom. Although I'm gonna shrink it down. So we have him in all his glory. Here we go. And now for the real Photoshop magic. My mic is pretty close to my tablet, so you're gonna hear a lot of tapping. So let's see. First we clone this little bad boy. Okay. Oh man, it's pretty pixelated. Nah, screw it. I am too late in the game to actually go back. Okay. we need to chop off his face inch by inch. This being pretty pixelated, it's gonna look a bit shabby. Oh my god, it looks like something from Doom. Okay. Yeah, the rounded big old mouth, okay, we are good. Let's see, we can patch it a little bit here. Be a bit softer. Yeah, we are. We're definitely creating a something here. I think we should be roughly okay. Come on. There we go. Now, this is when the magic happens. So we just gotta get the size just right, okay. You know what, I'm actually just gonna modify some other things as well. Let's see. If I'm at it. Maybe the opacity of the brush is a bit too big. Yeah, there we go. Okay, we're good. He's almost finished. To do something more, and you're gonna see what I mean in just a second, because this shot is really, you know, emphasizes a lot on his mouth, and I think it's a good idea if we do this. Oh, that's very pixelated. If we do this, now he looks too freaky if we do this. You might actually leave it to this. Yeah, let's just do some final touch-ups and we'll be on our way to bed, because it's actually very late at night right now when I'm recording this, and I'm pretty tired. Okay, we gotta put this into a cinematic view. It's like you're watching this on the big screen. Boom. Just need to retouché his face a little bit here. There we go. Because it didn't really blend in so good. That looks about right. Actually gonna add maybe a little comic book line. At the end, I'm gonna put it at the end. Yeah, I think that's about it. Might actually do this every Friday so I can annoy people. See you then.